Shalom. Now we come to get a word, and they come to do their own thing. But it looked like now we the show. They parade over there, but they over here.
In my name shall they cast out devils.
Yeah, what's your best part? We cast out devils. That's what we do. If you don't like it, you get dismissed. Come on, brother.
And they shall speak with new tongues. They shall take up serpents. And if they drink any deadly thing, it shall not hurt them. They shall lay hands on the sick, and they shall recover.
Who you telling us to shut the fuck up? Who said that? Which one of y'all said shut the fuck up?
Bring your ass over here and say.
You can't never go there. Don't let them draw you in. Christ never lost his mind when he was in there. Christ like, bro.
Don't get pushed out. Persecuted.
You ain't making us, man. You're making the Lord, man.
Right, man. You didn't catch a priest.
Ow!
Ah, hell no. Oh, my goodness.
Proverbs chapter 1.
Hey, listen to this while you're on your gay bunch.
Proverbs chapter 1, verse 24. Because I have gone. And ye have refused.
This is in front. The Most High is seeing this.
You ain't want to get down, yes. Right? Later for the Bible, right? Because I called and you refused. Come on, tell me.
Because I called and you refused. I have stretched out my hand and no man regard.
You don't want to regard. Come on.
But ye have said, oh, not. Ye have said, and not. Oh, my God.
You just set that aside. Now everybody's hip switching. Come on, brother.
And would not of my reproof.
You don't want the reproof. The reproof is perfect.
Hey, y'all, listen to this.
Perfect is wicked lifestyle.
Listen to this.
Yo.
That's abomination, bro.
They gonna tell us shut up. Hey. I went to few schools. Why? What school you went to?
Riverview.
I ain't never go to Riverview.
Good turn, though.
Oh, yeah.
You probably know somebody I know that's on their face.
Look at them. That shit is black.
Nah, them, these people over here across the street better watch their tongue. What is he doing?
When
show you something other than the Bible. That's all we got for you.
Verse 23, 26. I also will laugh.
Go have fun at your parade.
Says, because you didn't want the reproof, we gonna laugh at your calamity.
Don't start calamity over that muffin bumping.
When your calamity comes, when your calamity comes, the Lord's gonna laugh. Come on, brother.
I will mock when your fear comes. Uh-huh. When your fear comes as a desolation. Right. And your destruction come as a whirlwind.
Your destruction will come like a whirlwind. Unless you turn back. I know the devil don't like us out here, but we out here anyway. Come on, let's get it.
With distress and anguish cometh upon you. Then shall they call upon me, but I will not answer. They shall seek me, oh, but they shall not find me.
Is that a man of the class?
Oh, no. Oh, no. They gave me a so-called man.
Wait a minute, you spoke?
That's an abomination. That's an abomination. That to be a sodomite or a homosexual is an abomination.
That's the problem right there, we see right there. That's why y'all doing what y'all doing. That they doing what they doing.
Finish this off, bro. Come on.
It ain't they shall come upon me. But they shall not burn.
They got ministers out here.
Said, no, I'm just Mike.
That's right. You know, they shall keep me home, but they shall not find me.
You won't find them in that day. Come on, bro.
Gay people dressing up like preachers.
They have known.
They hated knowledge. You ready to get the understanding of the Bible? The Bible says, man is not to lie with man like he lied with woman.
That's right.
A woman is not supposed to lie with woman, Old and New Testament.
Right.
Old and New Testament.
Right.
If you believe in God and you believe in there's a judgment, you better repent of that.
Yes.
Put it down. The judgment is coming. Come on, brother, let's get it. No, no, ain't no
waving us. Ain't no waving you men, you dudes. Them was all transvestites. That was all called transvestites.